their phones get caught up by it. Y'all already hit this live stream. I think I'm gonna get up out of here because they already finished everything.
Waypoint marked. Move.
One way to make some shit up.
Setting waypoint.
Just gotta take a breath now and shake off these jitters. Think it through. Fact. Dark Aether hostiles come in different classes, different threat levels.
Right,
it's why we're calling some specials, some elites, and some Apex level. Fact. We've seen them work together, attacking us with a mix of offensive capabilities. Reminds me of how we outfit platoons with a range of weapons. Riflemen, snipers, heavy gunners. The others roll their eyes when I point this out, but I know a tactical unit when I see one. And then there's what I saw today while I was waiting in the director's office. It was right there on his desk, face up in his inbox. Straight from the DNI. Eyes only. You don't just leave that kind of document lying around. Was he testing me? Anyhow, the memo confirms what I've been trying to warn them about. They know there's a top dog on the other side. Some kind of entity in charge of the rest. So why aren't we talking about that? Why are we making plans to take that damn thing out? Gonna have to play this cool. Act like I didn't see nothing. But I sure as hell did.
Damn. That was deep.
The locks. I cannot get out.
We gotta double up all this shit. Fuck it.
Down. Like something straight out of a war movie. I don't care how many times you died, this one's your last.
This is why I said I don't like jumping in matches without a kick up. But since I did over 200-300 of these fucking episodes, I was just finish out the live stream with this before ending all this shit tonight. Taking the lead anyway, so I don't mind being a little behind on here. I guess. Of course, unless I can score big in other ways, let's see.
Is officially underway.
Divide D the dimensional vortex. We need to come.
complete the extraction process.
These vortices construct the terraforming crystals. Extract the primordial Aetherium for analysis.
I'm at comment. I'm pretty sure I can make this legendary.
Bumpy.
Vortex located. Get into position, and we shall begin remote extraction.
All in a day's work.
What is going on with this burn-driving-ass nimwit up here?
Alarmed that your vehicle has lost power. It should be back in working order once all the primordial Aetherium is harvested. Look at me. 215 on the prestige master. These niggas are dumb. Alright, so we get to start over and do a whole one real quick, so that's cool too. They trash, but that ain't my mark. That ain't my mark. I ain't like the way that kicked off anyway, so let's start over. They are trash though in a way, so at least I know now that that kind of motherfucking people. Anybody who jumped a gun, then I'm gonna go ahead and do it myself. Every mission, every main mission, I'm gonna do myself. That way, I ain't gotta worry about catching penalties for they stupid. I don't wanna do that shit. So I'll take care. I'll take the lead on this shit. I got this, dude. I don't want them to do that shit again. Alright, so this time we're going to have a full game of whatever. I'm going to take the lead this time, though. Hold on. lead on this. Any main mission that requires one of them to activate and start without a proper endurance, we're going to take the roll on that first. We're going to take a toll on that. That way, any side missions, they can die or shit all us. All that weird shit all they like, but don't let them be in control of nothing as far as anything. Not even a fucking holdout. Because a holdout means they can activate that and we'll all either get slaughtered or get killed with no weapons or something. Let's see what we got.
Welcome back, strike team. Time to go to work.
Field ops, we've deployed a dark ether recon rover near your position.
Not that bad, but...
The team is on their way. We'll get that rover to the breach point.
I don't want these idiots taking charge of that either. I mean, that's really nothing, honestly, but I just need to be there when they activate it. I think these are the same motherfuckers we play with, too, so... I just know now to keep your heads up. Keep a head high. I mean, I must be playing with some kids because I don't know what comprehension level don't allow you to put. Or maybe they did it on purpose, thinking that it's a corporate thing in this situation. I don't know. I mean, the only thing you get is a reputation of being stupid. I mean, this is live stream, but we don't care if we win or lose. I done did over 300-400 of these motherfuckers, and a nice quarter of it was a solo dolo. I mean, everybody know how I get down already, so there's nothing else to it. You don't get no reputation of making me look crazy. My reputation is already sexy already.
The producers must have left me this. How thoughtful.
And I got a secondary weapon, so we're all good. We're definitely good. Alright, so looks like we got that to Goldie. This one up too. Let's go ahead and get the gravity on here. Can't do it without something pretty. Silent. And get the main mission out the way.
Feels better in real life than it does in the movies. Double digits, the mark of a great sequel.
More They go an M60. Well, I'll go ahead and handle this.
Make sure the rover crosses a dimensional threshold. Any intel it recovers will be key to our understanding how the dark ether affects organic matter.
Escort the rover while it scans for a potential breach.
Organic vessel ready for transport. Scanning for rift anomaly. Warning. Incoming threats detected.
Take care of Bendiondo. missions either, like that. Shake this bitch. And then when we get on the next level, I'll get the gold cracker.
What's up, Dan?
Me.
I'll get the gold legendary box cracking.
Wanted to be in the spotlight? How's it feel?
In case we get slapped into a hold out or something, that'll be on point. Just in case. I already got everything I need to survive.
Death machine ready.
Entire match, so. We're talking already. Points or something.
Stuck here.
Anything as far as a retrieval or anything, or if it's retrieval, or if it's the fin, I'll get a cracker myself, just to be safe. And then they can go out by doing that extra shit. Might have a motherboard on this. That card. Insurance.
Field ops, a dark ether specimen analyzer station has gone dark. Can you check in on them?
Strike team, proceed to the coordinates and assess the situation.
Waypoint marked. Move.
It was the one that couldn't even drive it. I deal with it.
I'm afraid your men are down, Gray. My team will complete the specimen analysis.
I ain't gotta worry about fucking this up, man.
Once the specimen is in place, the station will initiate genetic data transfer.
It ain't enough spamming to stop me. For real.
Seems this one's not quite dead. It's sending out a signal of some kind.
Find the ones with your weaknesses. I want them all dead. It's ringing the damn dinner bell. Strike team, hostiles moving in. Protect the station until data upload is complete.
They're attacking the station.
Stuck on a some type of truck. Bitch! Bro, they had me stuck on a truck, bro. That is so fucking absurd right now. That is crazy. I died at the end, bro.
My lab will begin analysis immediately. Hopefully they might even learn something.
Beacon site has been located, strike team.
Bro, this game be so generic, bro. I feel like, hold on. I'm going to the machine and go grab me a
code. Setting rally point. Bro.
If I'm glitching, then it'll do it again later. Do that.
I'm the star here, and you are just an extra. You may have trouble answering the phone after that.
You know what? I knew it was glitching. Because my bullet looked like it's going through them. It's hitting, but it shows on here like it's going through them. Like if I was just missing in cold blood. Like notorious missing. Let's push a little bit. And I just gave all 20 of them that fast. Yeah. That's what it's like for real. That's what it's like for real. Alright, what else? We got nothing but the...
Alright, fam, I'm gonna try to get some extra points.
I think I should do that. There is one more thing that I want. I got the health. I want the recover faster thing. Kind of active a little bit. Where is it? I gotta mark it. I didn't see it straight.
Setting waypoint.
Where the fuck is it? No, it's not over there. That's... Okay. That might be. Oh, it is. Okay. I don't know why I keep thinking about the dragon when I thought about that. Oh my god, I just hit it and I don't see the gun. Oh! He activated it already.
Requiem Disruptor satellite ready for apex target.
Team, get to the uplink station and bring the dimensional disruptor online.
Waypoint marked. Move.
Go, boss first. Big apex is up here.
Undead, re-dead.
Thank you.
Welcome to my murder party.
I thought you killed two Venoms at once, boy.
Setting waypoint.
Follow. Target reacquired north.
strike team. Grab the residual Ethereum. You've earned it.
Anomaly identified. Head to the site to activate the beacon.
They made it. My damn gun is fucking with this, but I don't know. I'm going away from there. Is that it? Yikes. I think I cleared it too fast, but okay. Oh, look at here. Look at here. And another Einstein.
Death machine deployed.
That's two abominations. I think I need to kill three. I wonder where another one could be hiding that. What are the odds? They thought they was on. I was stuck on a piece of snow or something.
Another homicide. You were never the lead.
Like three or four of them in here just so each one of us can run into them.
Don't you want all the clues?
Here. My, oh my, it certainly has been a minute since we last spoke. You have been a busy bee. Operatia Inversia. Operation Excision. Not to mention your little detour is Omega.
Raptor 1 inbound. Get to the LZ.
Off on holiday in Berlin. I've been hard at work on
Yeah, I got it. Raptor 4, they almost got their rocks off. Live stream, man. Playing with them was sort of a gamble. I didn't have both on PlayStation. That's crazy. Positive vibe, I'll go ahead and add them anyway. Positive vibe. Alright, man. Catch y'all in the next episode, man.